What do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Wanna hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know.
Another lesson for life on the ground floor.
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
Huh? I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, teaching locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we can really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example, what about your sword? I can mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What, you some kind of purist?
I know I'd never pass a chance to improve my kit. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
All set. Needless to say, glad to try it out to appreciate the difference.
Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new merc in town.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
We don't.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Let me have a look at your sword when you get back.
Working for the neighborhood watch is the best kind of cover.
Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barrier. supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
Searching for candidates.
Is that who Wedge mentioned?
That sword's massive.
What was it so again?
Oh.
See
why monsters are right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up. And there you are.
Let's do this.
Show me what you got. Oh, so that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Enough.